15 ways to make him miss you. Absence makes the heart grow fonder, the old adage goes. One refrain women repeat is that they wish that special someone would miss them. And with that wish, women want to know how to make that special man in their life miss them. And this want is very normal. As a matter of fact, during the early stages of a relationship, guys always tell us how much they miss us and have no problem expressing themselves emotionally. But after a little while together or apart, this expressing himself thing starts to take a nosedive. He may be your husband or significant other who you're apart from, he may be an ex with whom you wish to reunite, or he may be a friend with whom you want something more together. If you want him to miss you, there are a few ways to make that happen. Oftentimes, getting a man to miss you is nothing more than playing a few little mind games with him. No matter who he is, here are 15 surefire ways to make him miss you. 15. Stop communicating with him. When you miss someone, it is hard not to reach out to that person. You want to be in daily communication, sometimes hourly. But if you want a man to really miss you, you must pull away. Do not call him or text him. If you continually reach out, he will never have anyone to miss. You must give this special person a reason to miss you. When you do stop contacting him, Mr. Right will wonder just why it is you suddenly gone silent on him. Rule 1 is to cut off contact. This is a super hard task for us girls because we like to be in constant communication with the people we care about. Guys are so much better at not reaching out because they're not that great at communicating, but for us girls this isn't the case. However, if you want to make him miss you, you'll have to master this art. 14. Make him wait before you return his calls and texts. If you're like most women, when that special someone calls or sends a text, you want to respond back immediately, especially if you've been waiting to hear from him for a while. If you make him wait too long, maybe he'll lose interest though, or is that just what you think? But that is definitely not the case. Responding to his contact right away sends the message that you are just sitting by your phone waiting for him to reach out. Men love a chase, so you can't make it all too easy for him. A good rule of thumb is to make him wait twice as long as it took for him to respond to you last. These little games may be silly, but they work and it will make him think about you and miss you. Patience will help you when it comes to texting and calling. 13. End the conversation first. Mr. Right will contact you. After making him wait, you can engage him in a conversation. But remember, you must always be the first one to end the contact. Make sure you're the one to hang up the phone or the one who sends the goodbye or goodnight text. The goal is to keep him wanting more. If you play hard to get, his desire for you will grow, and he won't be able to get you off his mind. You'll have him aching for you more and more. This is especially hard because when he's being responsive, you want to keep the conversation going, but it's really best to stay strong and end the conversation. He'll be more willing to connect with you again shortly, and you'll have another chance at getting to know him. If you end the conversation first, he's also more likely be the one reaching out to you next. 12. Restrict social media usage. You need a bit of mystery to get him to miss you. This is something not to forget. If you're an avid social media user, don't update your status too frequently, limit the number of pictures you share, and pause on the Facebook quizzes for the time being. Or if you want to take a Facebook quiz, go ahead, but just don't share the results, as that can be very annoying for anyone on your newsfeed. Additionally, don't interact with your special guy on social media. If he posts a status or picture, don't comment or even like the post. Did he share a story on Snapchat? Resist viewing it. Maintain the image that you're too busy to obsess about his social media activity. It could be hard to do because he looks so cute in his latest Insta photo, but you'll have to be strong. Resist him now and he'll be yours later. 11. Find a scent that will remind him of you. Have you ever caught a whiff of something and a person or place came to mind? It can be the lightest smell that brings you back to a certain time in your life. That is because our sense of smell is attached to our memory. Certain smells will always be associated to different memories in our brain. If you want a man to miss you, bringing up those happy memories of your past will do just that. Be sure that you wear your personal scent every time you see him. Each time the smell hits his nose, you will come to mind. It might also be a good idea to spritz a little bit of that scent around his house, but be discreet. He shouldn't see you doing this for obvious reasons. If you leave your scent around his house, he's going to have a hard time getting you off his mind and not missing you. 10. Add mystery and surprise to your encounters with him. Everyone enjoys a good mystery, and your special guy isn't immune to that. If you want him to miss you, keep secrets to yourself. While there's much to be said about being completely upfront, if your goal is making a man miss you, this isn't the plan to follow. You don't have to share your life story in one sitting. Guys like a little mystery and don't want to know everything about you right away. In fact, that's how a lot of them lose interest in what could have been a potential love connection. And it never hurts to surprise him with spontaneity. Invite him to do something unexpected. Ditch the dinner and movie and try an outdoor adventure. Guys stray when they're bored, so keep him on his toes and interested. If you're fun to be around, he's going to want to be around you more and will definitely miss you when you're not around. 9. Leave things behind. Sometimes the man you're missing is yours, and you want to stay in his mind. There are many things you can do to ensure he'll think of you. Have you ever cleaned your room and found an old movie stub or small item and had memories rush back? It's amazing what a tiny item can do. Make a point of leaving a small memento behind in your man's car or house. When he sees that earring or hair clip, you'll come to mind, and he'll want to see you that much more. Do not leave behind a toothbrush or other items that are of an intimate nature, because this will surely cause him to panic. Think cute when it comes leaving a little piece of you at his place, and he won't be able to take his mind off of you. 8. Always leave him craving more. When you get a taste of something great, you will always want another taste. Men want what they can't have. If you give him all he wants right away instead of making him fight for you, he will know he has it made on easy street. Where is the fun in getting something without a fight? Be a little bit flirtatious, but don't give him everything. For example, definitely don't give him a kiss on the first date. Make him earn each bit of affection he gets from you. Men like to earn things, and your affections shouldn't be any different. He'll appreciate you more if you make it a little challenging for him to be in your good graces. 7. Don't always be available for him. When you've won his affection, you don't want to give up all of your time for him. Your man is not going to miss you if you're constantly available. Instead of spending the whole weekend together, take a night off and go out with your friends. Not only will it make your man miss you, it'll keep you sane. Don't worry about him enjoying the free time. Your man may seem to enjoy the time alone at first, but eventually your man will crave more time with you. Of course, giving him space to enjoy his alone time is going to make you look confident and less clingy. Guys really like it when the girl they're interested in isn't always in his business. Give him his space and he'll be calling you up in no time to hang out. 6. Spend time with friends and share your adventures with him. When you spend time apart, share your fun times with your man. It's important he knows you're able to have fun without him. After you spend a few nights away from your man, he may be happy you're having a good time, but he'll also become jealous. You want him to wish he's the one helping you have fun. This is a great strategy if you want to reunite with an old flame. Make him see all of the fun he's missing without you. If he sees how much fun you're having, he's going to want to come along on your next adventure. This is also a good time to start updating your social media feed so he can see all the fun you're having. Guys are definitely more visual creatures, so give him something good to look at and he'll be hooked, which brings us to our next step. 5. Use social media to spotlight your independent life. Sometimes you can use social media to your advantage. One of the best ways to make a man miss you is by being independent. Let Mr. Right see this new, independent you via social media. Are you taking a cooking class or finally checking skydiving off your bucket list? Make sure you share it with your friends and that special someone. Do not fabricate elaborate fake posts. Be you, be fun, and be authentic. He will want to be by your side for every new adventure. Guys want to make sure you have a life outside of him, and what better way to show him this than by sharing your adventures with him, indirectly. If you're on your phone constantly sending him images of all the fun you're having, it's not going to be at all effective. Usually, when you're having fun with your friends, sending the guy in your life images isn't something that should interest you because you're busy doing you. So use your social media to update everyone of the fun you're having, and this will drive him crazy. 4. Give yourself a much-deserved new look. It may be cliche, but a new makeover will do wonders to make him miss you. This is especially effective if the man you're missing is an ex. Maybe you get a new haircut, treat yourself to a new makeup look at the mall, or sport a sexy, new outfit. Not only will the new look make you feel great about yourself, you will have that special someone want you back. Make sure that you go somewhere you know that he'll be to show off the new you. If he sees you looking great, it's going to make him start thinking of you and wanting to be closer to you. This will work especially well if you're getting attention from others around you guys. Of course, if you aren't into getting a full-on makeover, then try a new hairstyle or switch up your usual lipstick color. This will get him thinking about how much you've moved on. 3. Show up with someone else. Jealousy can be a tricky beast with which to contend. However, there's no easier way to make an ex miss you than to move on to another guy, or make him think you have. Whenever you go to a place where you know your special someone'll be, make sure you bring another guy along. It could be just a friend or a potential new flame. As long as the ex sees you moving on, it is a near certainty that he will think of all the good times you had and miss what he once had. Guys are competitive, and seeing you with another man is going to bring out the warrior in him. He's going to want to win you back. Do not pay any attention to him during a time like this. Instead, say a quick hello and spend the rest of the night admiring the new man in your life. He's going to go home thinking of you, and it's going to make him miss you terribly. 2. Treat him like a friend, not a flame. If you're missing him, odds are he's used to you fawning over him. Switch things up when you see him and treat him like a good friend instead of the man who's keeping your mind occupied all of the time. Hold back the feelings you have for him, even though it may be difficult. Be polite, courteous, and not flirtatious before saying goodbye during your chance encounter. This is more effective if you have another man by your side. When he realizes he doesn't have a hold on you, then the wheels will start turning and you'll be on his mind. Of course, this may also backfire and get him to think that you're not interested in him, so practice discretion when going this route. If he's sensitive and this could hurt him emotionally, it's best to keep other guys at a distance. Try the other options listed. 1. Be happy. This may be the best advice. Be happy. Don't put on a facade. Be happy because you deserve happiness. Have you always wanted to travel to Paris? Book that flight. Have you desired a new career? Go back to school. Want to learn a new talent? Sign up for that painting class. Whatever it is that will make you a happier, healthier you, do it. If your ex sees you living out your dreams, he may miss you and come back. If he doesn't, one day you will realize you don't care. Guys really do like happy girls the most because they want to feel good when they're around you. If you're constantly full of drama when he's around, he's going to start associating feeling bad with being around you, and this is going to end things rather quickly. When you're happy around him, he'll also be more inclined to reach out to you the next time he's having a bad day.